Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your bro. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, I'm going to explain logical operators in Python. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you wouldn't mind, please like, comment, and subscribe. One like equals one prayer for the YouTube algorithm. All right, everybody, let's talk about logical operators. These are used to check if two or more conditional statements are true. So we'll be discussing the AND as well as the OR logical operators. There's also a third one called NOT, but that works a little bit different, and I'll explain why. So let's create a program to demonstrate this. Let's create a program where we will ask somebody for the temperature outside. And then depending on the temperature, if it falls within a certain range, we will print a message. So we'll need to use AND as well as OR logical operators to do this. So here I have a prompt, temp for temperature equals input, what is the temperature outside? So I'm going to cast this as an integer data type. So what if we want to check to see if our temperature is within a certain range? We can use the AND logical operator to check two or more conditional statements. This is how we might do that. Let's check if temp is greater than or equal to zero, 0 degrees Celsius. And we can check another condition too. If temp is less than or equal to 30 degrees Celsius. So we need to add a colon at the end to finish this if statement. And let me just fix some of the spacing. Okay, so with the AND logical operator, in order for this entire condition to be true, both conditions must be true. This needs to be true, and this needs to be true. So if our temperature is equal to or above zero, as well as being less than or equal to 30, that means our temperature falls within a certain range. So let's print a message such as the temperature is good today. Print go outside. All right, let's try it. So what is the temperature outside? Let's say it's 20 degrees Celsius. Well, the temperature is good today. Go outside. This condition is true. 20 is greater than or equal to zero, and temperature is less than or equal to 30. Let's try a different temperature, like negative 20 degrees Celsius, so it's really freaking cold outside right now. As you can see, nothing happened because our first condition was false. Our temperature is not greater than or equal to zero, but our temperature is less than or equal to 30, so our second condition is true, but our first condition was false. And in order for this entire statement to be true, since we're using the AND logical operator, both conditions must be true in order for this statement to be true. Now let's discuss the OR logical operator. We can check to see if our temperature is below or above a certain range. So let's write else if temp is less than zero or temp is greater than 30. So that means it's going to be either very cold outside or very hot outside. So let's print a message. The temperature is bad today. Print stay inside. All right, let's try this again. What is the temperature outside? It is negative 20 degrees outside. The temperature is bad today. Stay inside. So with the OR logical operator, as long as one of these conditions is true, then the entire statement is true. It doesn't matter if one of them is false. As long as one of them is true, then the entire statement is true. Last but not least, we have the NOT logical operator. This works a little bit different from the AND as well as the OR logical operator because we can check one or more conditional statements instead of two or more conditional statements. So what the NOT logical operator will do is that it'll take a conditional statement. If it's true, it's going to flip it to false. If it's normally false, it's going to flip it to true. So for this example, we have another way in which we could write this, although it's a little more complex. So if our statement is true, what we can do is that we can flip it to false using the NOT logical operator. If it's normally false, we can change it to true. So what we'll do is surround one or more conditional statements with a set of parentheses and precede everything within the parentheses with the NOT logical operator. So if the statement is normally true, it's going to become false using the NOT logical operator. If it's normally false, it's going to be true then. Let's do the same with the else if statement. So surround one or more conditional statements with the NOT logical operator. So now these roles are going to be kind of reversed. So let's try this again. What is the temperature outside? It is negative 20 degrees outside. The temperature is good today. Go outside. So what we should probably do is kind of reverse these roles. So I'm just going to swap everything within these if statements with each other. And now this should work the same as it did before, but we just wrote it a little bit different. What is the temperature outside? It is 15 degrees outside, 15 degrees Celsius. The temperature is good today. Go outside. So with the not logical operator, you can surround one or more conditional statements with the not logical operator. And what this will do is flip it from being false to true or from true to false. Well, everybody, that's the basics of logical operators in Python. If you would like a copy of all this code, I will post this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's the basics of logical operators in Python. Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learned something new, then help me help you in three easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.